my name is Clearchos Panousis and I'm a physical education teacher in a private school named Ellinogermaniki Agogi. The school is settled in Paline in the outskirts of Athens. The class I am teaching is mainly teaching gymnasio and lycio. Students are from 13 to 18 years old. As my school is a private school, my students come from all over Athens area and they are mainly live in the urban environment. Though physical education is a practice-only lesson in Greek schools, the students do not have any theoretical base concerning nutrition, diet and physical activity. So I make a lecture about eating well for physical activity and which are the benefits like allowing to perform well in a chosen sport or activity and at the same time ensuring the best performance in school lessons. That was necessary for the students in order to understand basic principles of what we are meaning through our research and what is the necessity of counting steps and take picture of our meals. If someone wants to use science to approach nutrition and physical education, has to explain the subject that the students are measuring, why you choose these subjects, and why we are it's important for the researcher, and how we are going to measure them, and which measurement tool we are going to use. Opening access to scientific research through citizen science increases the opportunities to improve interest and knowledge of young people in science and increase students' engagement with physical activity and nutrition. The student motivated to scientific research and learn how to read and understand the results of her research. We did had a little time to indulge in the every step of the research due to the quarantine, and this is the for this year and the last year school year. I think that my class has a first impression of how it is to make a research and what the different stages that you have to pass through in order to end to a conclusion. We mainly use smartwatches and smartphones with an application suitable for measuring physical activity and take pictures of meal. Then we tried to gain as many data as we could and after make a statistics concerning the collected data. Students were familiar with these tools because they use them in their everyday life. So it was effective in the end that we choose these tools. Based on my experience, we mustn't add extra trouble using complex equipment. Britec research was an innovative idea and helped a lot of to understand how students feel about the idea of citizen science. Which are concerns building a scientific research in the end, how happy they were when facing their research results. Citizen science is a fine teaching method to encourage students with a lot of scientific subjects and gain abilities which are going to be useful to their future academic career.